How many of you have been here for more than 10 workshops? Raise your hands. Not that I can see you, but. So, good luck with everyone who's hanging in there here. It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon, Saturday afternoon here in Japan. While we're waiting for everyone to get into the room here, let me tell you a little bit about myself first. My name is Martha Ogasawara. I know it's a hard last name to say. Think that it sounds like old glass of water, said fast, a glass of water, Ogasawara. Pretty close. I call myself American Japanese because I was born in the U.S. and lived there until I was 20-something. I came over to Japan for a year in college, met my husband to be, came back after I graduated, and have lived here ever since. So it's been 40-plus years for me here in Japan. I've been line dancing for about 28 years. I think I qualify as an old-timer. And I belong to a club called That Way of Crazy Feet. So the Mina took the call, let's see what it does. I happen to be here in the studio today, but some of our instructors are here. It just happened to be a day that we're all here together practicing dancing. Come and say hello real quick.
Hello!
So you go ahead and face it this way. Head starts coming on the left foot with your right foot. in mind. Right foot is free. You're going to go side, hold, together, side. Step your left foot forward. You've got momentum going forward now, so you're not going to move forward and back. You're going to rock back forward, recover, step back, and put your right foot in front of your shin. Cat, shin, here. So I'm showing you from the side. So let's do that one more time. Ready? And side, hold, and side. Step, rock, recover, back, hook. With the counts. Ready? And one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. For me, this was the trickiest part of the dance. So let's just do it one more time, just to make sure. From the right foot to the side. Ready? Step, tap, step, tap, back, rock, recover. Those are all even counts. So let's go ahead and we finish the jazz box. I'll give you the counts just in case. From the left foot to the side. Ready. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Only four counts left to go. But we've got plenty of time. Let's go ahead and take it from the top just to make sure. Wait from the left, right, stepping to the side. Ready. And stop. Hold. And side. Stop. Rock. Recover. Back. Hook. Forward. Hold. And forward. Stop. Jab. As. Box. And stop. Ready. Rock. Recover. Side. Step. Step. Tap back. Rock. Recover. Weight is on the right foot. Let's go ahead and do the last four counts. Weight's on your right. You're going to turn a quarter to the right on your right foot and step to the side left. And then step, just touch your right next to your left foot. So that's, you've gone back, rock, recover, turn, touch. That's all it is. The last two pumps are knee pumps. You're going to go right, left. Just straighten your knee. Straighten your right knee. Straighten your left knee. And that'll look like you're doing knee pops. And then you go back into the top of the dance. Side, together, side, stop, and that's the end and beginning of the dance. So, let's take it from, we've been on the step pass, back, rock, recover, turn, touch. So let's take it from there. Left foot, we're going to rock back. Ready. And back, rock, recover, turn, touch. Side, hold, and side, and that's the beginning. Let's try that a couple times. Left foot rocking back. Ready. And rock back, recover, turn. Touch, hop, hop, stop. And side. One more time. Rocking back on the left. Ready. And back, rock, recover, turn. Touch, hop, hop, stop. And side. So, rock, recover, back. Second half of the dance. We've done the jazz bounce. By the right foot crossed over. We're going to go G-step to the side on the left foot. Ready. And stop. Back rock, recover, step. Tap, step. Tap, step. Tap, back rock, recover, turn. Touch, pop, pop, stop. And side. Stop. Same thing with the comps. Even though they're even comps, let's do that again. Left foot. Ready. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Stop. And side. Stop. Very good. Let's go ahead and take it from the top. Right foot to the side. Ready. And stop. And side. Stop. Rock. Recover. Back. Foot. Fold. And forward. Jab, as, box, feet, set, top. Back, rock, recover, step. Tap, step, tap, step. Tap, back, rock, recover, turn. Touch, pop, pop. Let's go ahead and do the second walk. I think we can probably do that without having to stop. So this is the second walk here. Ready, and stop. And side, stop. Rock, recover, back, foot, fold. And forward, stop. Jab, as, box, cross, pop. Back, rock, recover, step. Tap, step, tap, step. Tap, back, rock, recover, turn. Touch, pop, pop. Going to the side. Do the next squat. There is one easy four pump hang in this dance. It comes after the third wall. So we will have turned this way. Let's go ahead and do the third wall. And we'll stop and I'll teach you the tag and then we'll try moving that up. I know this is hard because you're all facing away from me. I'll move with the comps this time. From the right foot, ready. And one, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five. Here we've got four extra tones of music. What we want to do, what your feet are doing, it's very easy to just sigh, breath, breath, step, sigh, and sigh. We're going to add an arm. Let's practice that just with the feet. You wait, and you pump, pump, with the right to the side, breath, and sigh, step, sigh, and sigh. But that's kind of boring, so we wanted to add something with the hands. We're going to do a big arm sweep here, and palm your hand out, but I'll be facing the side if I do it, but optional, left hand on the waist. Think of a big sweep here. Think of it as the rainbow came up, or the sun came up, or we're wiping a big window. Okay, I move back so you can see my whole arm here. So, you want a big arm sweep here. And just do that on the one, two, three, four, and then going back into the beginning of the dance. Let's practice that together. Let's do it actually. Watch this, watch. Rock, recover, step. Touch, pump, pump, one, two, three, four, side. Let's do it from this. Everyone face the back. Weight's on your right foot. We're going to back. Rock, recover, turn. We'll do the last four pumps of the hands and then the head. From the left foot. Ready. And back. Rock, recover, turn, and tag. One, two, three, ready, go, side. And side. Stop. Rock, recover, back. And forward, stop, jab, as, box, and stop. Back rock, recover, step, tap, step, tap, step. Back rock, recover, turn, touch, pop, pop. And we made that all the way around. So, you've really got to remember that once. We kind of have a joke about this. You've only got one chance to get the tag. So it's your one sweet chance here to get the tag right. And then once you've got it, you can forget about it. There is kind of an easy ending you can do. Come to the same place. Back, rock, recover, turn, touch, hop, hop. Sweeter than fiction. Kind of face the front and do a nice kind of a pose at the end. Let's go ahead and practice that. Same place. Back, rock, recover. Ready. And back, rock, recover, turn. Sweeter than fiction, and that's the end. So, let's go ahead and try it. We've got plenty of time to dance it at least twice. And after you dance it once, we'll ask Toshiko. You'll see what she dances with. She's a really, really good dancer, and she will give us some nice styling tips to make it look even better. It's not real fast, but let's go ahead and dance it to a slightly slowed down version, 95% speed. And we'll dance it once and then do it again on the speed. You want to come join me? Get me in the bag. Are we both in now? Back a little bit more? Keep doing it. Okay. So face this way, the music plays. One sweet chance. Before you broke up.
Let's do from side to side. Left, one, two, back row. Three, four, down, tap, down, tap, rock, recover, side, tap. Let's do hip roll. Side, side. One, two, three, four. Hip, tap, rock, recover. How about that? And after you make the quarter down, you do knee pops. Pop. Use hip, like hip, then make it even better.
Oh,
I want to thank, this is my first ever Streamline teach. I'm very excited, but also very relieved that it's almost over. Thank you. Of course, you gotta say that, yeah. I especially want to give a big shout out to all the staff at Streamline for always putting on these workshops. You can imagine the numbers of hours spent behind the scenes getting all of this organized. And so, you know, kisses and hugs to JP and Daniel, who we hope we will see in November, and Jose, who is supposed to be our guest instructor next year in November. And for me, a special show of appreciation to Allison for helping me with all of the technical stuff behind the scenes. And so I hope that we got through this okay. Also, one thing. I'm sure you've heard lots of plugs for it, but the Linedance Foundation has been doing, you know, so many instructors now are out of work and have no income and really, you know, not a lot that they can do. The Linedance Foundation has been helping out those instructors in need. And so if you're able to, please consider giving a donation to the Linedance Foundation, because it will go to, you know, a very worthy place.
Say something in Japanese.
Yeah, maybe in Japanese. So that's what I'm saying. 日本の皆さんいつも in the next hour. So go ahead and have a great day.